Hello, everyone, and welcome. Today is Thursday, which means we are doing the Gen 4 challenge. So, I believe this is the third episode? I'm not 100% sure if I can remember, but I think I'm correct. So the big thing here is we are going to be focusing heavily on that, and right now we are starting pretty early on in one of our runs, and we're at 21 right now, getting ready to face our rival once again. We'll see how far we can make it, so let's get right into it. Anyway, I was like, uh-oh, what's happening? Work yourself up as much as you want. Oh, special attack, too. Don't like that. Okay. You know, obviously, I'm going to do that. No, that's a problem. Oh, no, we should be fine. Perfect. Note a curse. I'm not a big fan of it. No matter who has it, whether it's a ghost or any other typing, I'm not a huge fan of it. But we'll see how far we can get. Chills. We're gonna learn Mach Punch because I feel like it actually helps out. It doesn't last long because once it becomes Infernape, I use Close Combat instead. Alright, that's just ridiculous. Fifteen! One more level. It's actually really hard to get what I need here. Oh wait, no, we're gonna get it. Oh no, that's not what I want. We're gonna get it right here. No more Turtwig, it is now Grottle? Am I right? Grottle? Grottle? Grottle, I was right. For some reason, I didn't think that name was accurate. I really thought I was wrong. But I was not this time around. Just gonna save, dire hit. Should have a water type, right? Right? I'm so confused at why I did what I did there. Okay, I'll take that. Ooh. I got rid of Torcat, which is what we needed. I really didn't think... I don't think I knew that that was the case. I mean, positive, obviously, he's going to be dark, which means fighting types will be able to get rid of him pretty quickly. But it's not the point. It's more of like, oh, I thought I was going to go in a very different direction. Back punch. Okay. Survive. Oh, yeah, okay. I'm not gonna lie, I was worried for a second, and then I stopped. I'm gonna revive you. Wide legs. I like that idea. Yeah, let's go Primplup. I can honestly say I wasn't prepared for that. Alright, everyone's in their mid-evolution, which is good. Always a good thing. This promotion we're obviously going to put to you. Of course, we're going to do Water Gun on you and Secret Sword on you. Really? No, I'll definitely take Bubble Beam instead. That worked out better than expected. Give me potion. Oh, this is gonna suck, but. Okay. Alright, well, I took care of that. There's you. It in my favor. Yeah, that's what I thought. Perfection. Flame wheel we're gonna give because I like it. The potion, or do I go quickly? I feel like I'm gonna do you. I was not prepared for that. And the flinch, are you kidding me? Are we gonna stop with the flinching for a second? For goodness sakes. Okay. Of course it was a crit. Okay. So do not flinch again. That was way harder than it should be. For sure. Like, that was ridiculous. Alright, we made it through our first area of the night, which is good. I'm all happy about that. What do we have? Rhino. You're always a problem. For good reasons, though. Okay. Gonna switch out of you because you're gonna be taken out by pretty much everyone here. We're gonna do Fiery Dance on you and Bubble Beam on you. Still alive. Poison gas. Both of them? Oh, that's just messed up. That shouldn't be allowed. That is ridiculousness. Can I do two full heals or just the one? Just the one. Yep, we're switching out. We're going to you. We can get a stun. That actually wouldn't be bad. Poison dart. Like an actual dark type would be nice. You suck, I don't want you. Okay, lower my speed, I'm fine with that. Okay, we didn't need to do that. Okay. You know what? Maybe we did. Potion, I keep giving it to you. Still a coughing, not who I want. Citrus berry, but you're dumb. There you go. Goodbye. Oh, we're gonna find out who we're facing as a team. Ooh, this will be fun, actually. I gotta do this instead of that. Plasma, okay. I was gonna say, do not get poisoned yet. There we go. Because of stench, I flinched, of course. Take him out of. Interesting that that's what you decided to go out of. Ooh, that's a problem. This is going beautifully for me. Mega Drain, I'm definitely gonna do. Gonna get rid of leafage. Not gonna learn Roar. exactly who I want. That's gonna hurt. Stay in the wall. And now we have a Stunky. We'll turn into a Stunkank. Stunkank. Wait. You're not getting my Pokemon stab at- ooh, you hit my crown. Did extort the kid? That, my friends, is very dangerous. Another poison man! I can't keep taking these poisons. And we're gonna full heal you, and we're gonna do a hyper potion on you. There's no more poisons. Unbelievable. I can't get a break. We're gonna full heal, and we're gonna give you a potion. The good thing here is it's just a buck and coughing. And I'm poisoned again. I'm getting poisoned every second. How? Oh, because it just in general. Oh, parental bond. Isn't that great? Aren't we all just happy for him? Fiery Dance. Good. Good, we're out of the slums. Where are we going now? Construction site. Wonderful. Oh, you can't. No, we're faster. I'm okay with it. I'm good with it. We're good. No fury attacks. Hate that. With a passion. Alright, we're facing a worker. Hopefully it's ground. Okay. Oh, okay. That, my friends, is slightly up. We're gonna do fiery dance. That melts you down to nothing, which is wonderful. Great, you went up, and then we burned you. I could have done fighting. That would have been quite effective, but it didn't really matter. I do like the idea of toxic, because toxic just does so much damage. Let's do this, and then special attack. Yes, go back in the Primplup. I need an Impoleon. Lower speed, I'm okay with that. I'm actually okay with that. Not as worried about it as I thought I would be, I'll say that. Special attack rises again. Facing a fighting type. Well, I'm not steel yet, so that's good. I think we're gonna be fine. Oh. Ooh, Luxio no more. It's Luxray. Perfect, perfect, perfect! You're gonna evolve. So now we have... Torterra? Why am I drawing a blank on these names? Torterra, I was right. Oh, Earthquake for sure. For sure, there's no question there. A bite and keep ice coming. Well, let's see. Scary face, man. They really want to lower my speed by 3. Okay. Well, if they had Rocky Payload, I'd be screwed, actually. No one leech seed. Stop asking. We're getting a potion here. Oh no, that's a problem. We're going to our friend here, and we're gonna... There we go. Melt the metal down. Not gonna lie, Brine is a good move. Sucker Punch is also a good move. You know what? Well, I was hoping for a miss. Is it adaptability as a passive? But I'm calling BS right now. Avoided it. Okay, I was hoping that would have done it. Okay, that's not good. Okay. Okay. Come on. The move is not going well for us. Well, you know what? That worked. Bye. We'll do this, and we'll do give it to me. That's fine. We're gonna switch you out up to you. We're gonna see how this goes. So we're gonna go Fiery Dance here, and Bubble Beam, actually. Crush Claw. Okay. I guess that's what's gonna happen. We're gonna do Drain Punch here, and we're going to do Mega Drain here. Magnezone is gone, which is huge. Big help for us. Fill in Bolt Switch because I like it better than I thought I would. Okay. Mega Drain takes him out completely, which is good. Go to Memento. Oh great, what are we facing? Fire. Good move! This, and you're gone. Perfect. Good job, that was great. But you no longer exist, you are now an Empoleon. Empoleon!
Right back.
I want a priority move that bad? I kinda do. No more stunk? That's huge. Flamethrower, interesting. They have Sucker Punch, I'm gonna get rid of Fight. Perfect. Let's go with this. That's a problem. Surprise, but what the heck, right? That's a huge attack against me. We have only one left. wasn't sure if you had levitate or not. Obviously you do not. I'm gonna get rid of Secret Sword. Going to Inferno. That is huge. Night Slash. Definitely gonna take instead. I need more than ever. It's a better poison. It's a psychic move. Survive that. All right, good. Oh, that's not good. Oh, we survived. You know what? Not mad about it. Awesome. Back with the power plant. Charger bug is gone. Oh no, I gotta get more. You're not as fast as me as I thought, or faster than me as I thought you would be. Synthesis is a no. Who else should I get? I guess my bigger question is like, who else should I get? Not a Whirlpool, not a fan. Obviously we're gonna burn you. You have levitate, so that doesn't help me. Notifier's been, why is they doing like stuff like that? What a scary face. We're not doing that. We are gonna do that though. Look at that, we have a Luxray. And that one's gone. Should be strong enough to not have a problem. Oh, we are at 80% for XP all. Good. We're all set. We're gonna drain punch. Little swing should do nothing. It does something. We wanna beat you with a psychic move. Try your best. Nothing. Well, that's good at least. Wanna lower my speed. Interesting. Alright, Shelgon is gone. I guess the first Pokemon we've taken out in five of this team. Oh, and I can even belch. Aqua Jet. Perfect, you're gone. One less thing I have to worry about. Uproar doesn't do much because I'm steel. And another brine should take you out. Oh, it doesn't. Perfection. Punch. Does it have a dark type? I'm not super worried about it. Fine. And this takes you out. Perfect. Oleon is the one. Notifier Blitz. Flare Blitz, I mean. Big Nugget. I don't have a flying type, do I? No, I do not. Alright, so we're gonna switch out you for sure. We're actually gonna do Ice Spinner on you and Fiery Dance on you. Really hoping that was gonna take you out. Back. Perfect. What happened to my hair? I'm tiny. And now I'm normal size. Okay. Alright, let's get back to the fight. We're gonna do Ice Spinner and Fury Dance. Fiery Dance. No to Mist, I'm not a huge fan. Discharge again. And Minim is gone. Ooh, we'll definitely take that full heal. For sure. Earthquake. Oh, sure. Good. I'm glad you used that move. Because it did nothing on me. Potion. We're going to give it to you. Oh, this is easy. Potion, we'll give it to you. Oh, won't this be... Actually, you know what? This one will actually should be easy. Right, use your crisp. Go dog. Special attack rises. Ooh, that actually hurt. But not as much as that. Goodbye. No to explosion. I'm not a fan. Why do you learn Thunder Wave at 48? Such that's stupidity. I'm sorry. I have a problem with it. I don't like it. There you go. What are you gonna hit me with? Oh! It's going faster than me. Interesting. Oh, you're gone. Alright, we're leaving the power plant now. And, okay, we still have 20-ish, 20 plus minutes. Back shift. Okay. We're in the factory, which I'm not a huge fan of. But we're also going to be facing Plasma. It's a whole nother issue. Oh. Interesting. So you're done. That was very dumb. Should have known that I was gonna. Well, I shouldn't say that. And no matter what, I was taking you out. There was no ifs, ands, or buts about it. Oh, this is perfect. This is. I gotta think of a Gen 4 Pokemon. Ammo Slime would be good. Ice Ground would be very good. Its accuracy. Psychic type or Flying type. Like this. You're gonna hit me with a Rock Slide? No, use your not. Focus Energy instead. Interesting. Go to Acrobatics. Drill Pick we're gonna give you. Let's give you a Lumberry, because it seems like I'm getting hit with Thunder Waves, Sleeping, name it, I've been hit by it. Hammer Arm. And it does. It's good for me. Let's keep this momentum going. I mean, we got a good shot. Oh, okay. It's just super far behind. I was looking at my thing and I'm like super far behind on where I'm actually at, so I thought my camera froze again. It did not. Not this time. Perfect, you're gone. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Is everyone at the max level now? They are. Crunch is such a good move. know your Pokemon are.
You are. Stupid. I'm not facing Jasmine. She kicked my butt down. Got it. Okay. Good job, buddy. I'm not gonna lie to you, I was terrified that that wasn't gonna go well. I'm doing a new drain punch. Yeah, that's a problem. We're gonna do it. First combo, get rid of you. Seismitoad is gone. That hurts. I'm not gonna be attacked by my love berry. Gorgon. Gonna gain my health back. Perfect. Gonna gain my health back even more. Yep. Perfect. Plasma is no more. Well, at least for now. Still stuck in this area for a bit, which I'm not super pleased about. Oh, this is going wonderfully. That hurts a lot. Yep. Drain punch anymore. That's wonderful. Let's do this. Perfect. This should take you off. And we've beaten another area, which is wonderful. Ooh, what are you? Okay. Iron Juggless. Go to the plains. I don't want to go to the laboratory. Alright. We have... still 17-ish minutes left, which is not bad. Not bad, excuse me, at all. That hurts a little bit, but we kick you out. This area should be the safest. I don't think there's anything to talk about. Gonna fiery dance you. And yeah, I'll do Giga Drain. Dry Skin takes you out, then. Go to Leaf Storm. What are you coming out of? Oh, okay. You're gonna do this, and you're gonna do this. Takes him out, which is good. Come on, no. Come on, get the Giga Drain. Oh, no. Oh, I missed one of them. They're hit. Should be good the rest of this area now. No concerns. Hydro Pump, I'm gonna get rid of Aqua Jet and I'm gonna regret it. I'm gonna keep with the Nugget. Brain Punch. Perfect. Dynamax Beam, that's fine. I don't think any of these guys are gonna help me out with that. Lucario, I think, is the only one from Gen 4 with a Mega Evolution, right? No, Abomasnow. I think Abomasnow is the only other one other than Lucario. Okay, that's a lot of, I'm gonna do that. Oh, it did take you out one shot. Okay, well, I regret my decisions. We're gonna have to, oh, he's Technician. But we still should be able to take him out. We do. Alright, we're gonna do Pokeball. We're gonna do Drain Punch. Actually, a Vespiquen would do really well right now. Because that would keep you both flying and ball. Alright, we're gonna do Fiery Dance on you and Ice Spinner on you. Alright, Primeape is gone, which is good. No. Yes. I'm gonna get rid of Razorleaf. That's fine. This takes him out. Yes, it does. Perfect. Rare candy. Okay, well this is fun. We're gonna drain punch you, then we're gonna take and drain you. The barrel is gonna be gone. Okay, you didn't need to do the headbutt, but that's okay. Okay. No more rare candy. Oh no, I could have. Okay, well, oh well. Oh, we're facing a normal gym leader. There's Karma. Perfect. We need to get rid of normal flying right away. Discharge, we will take. Get rid of Fire Leash, Lash. I'm okay with you getting weaker because the rest of them are going to be super easy to remove. Is it hit twice with that move? I don't like that. Let's combat. Oh no. Should have done Drain Punch instead. I will do this. This dig shouldn't do much to me. It does not. We're gonna Earthquake and you're gone. Perfect. Scout Wind is gone, and then we're gonna be. That's a good move. That's a good move. Let's go Grassy Field. We're gonna switch out. We're gonna go with Infernape. We're just gonna burn everyone. Ooh, Sucker Punch. That's a fun one. Shift Tree is gone. No. Okay, that's good. Well, this area should be easy peasy. Picked up for that reason. Note a wave crash. Stick up damage. Going, you're Gen 5, so I can't use you. I'm wondering if Rosalade? Grass Poison, I already got both those typings. Two different Pokemon. Yeah, keep perfect. So far, so good. Excellent. great ball it. Oh, little school kid. Trying to get his Pokemon to fly. Bang punch. Did not need to be super effective. Because we didn't die. Actually, when Poison Dark actually would have been perfect. He wouldn't have been able to do anything about it. Oh, the little things. Oh, he didn't even survive. Yeah, the calculations were way, way off. I'm gonna try this. Does survive. That rises, I don't like that. Perfect. Big punch again. Perfect. Solar beam. Oh, you're done. Oh, Luxray, you were gonna win. I feel like you're gonna win. I don't know what you're gonna win now. Oh no, you're gonna. Perfect. And then discharge. Five common eggs and three rare eggs. I'm kind of in shock that it even worked out. Second punch I can deal with. Sturdy, huh? Let's do this. Goodbye. And now we're out of there. Got a fiery dance. Not enough. Sharpness is huge. Alright. This potentially could be the last round. Now, let's see how it goes. Or, let me rephrase this, the last 10 of the night, because it's all going to really depend on the rival battle. It could take us a while to defeat our rival. If not, we'll just go again. But I feel like we're going to also be facing a gym leader, which I have a feeling is going to be Bugs. Or a Bug type, I should say. I shouldn't just assume it's going to be Bug. But Bugsy's the only Bug gym leader that I always think of. Over to you. Game dry skin, that makes it so much easier. Let's do X attack. Because I'm gonna do this. Don't know if the crit was needed, but you know what? I don't care. Because now we are in for the fight of our lives. Maybe. Drain punch. Okay. Wonderful miss for me. Refine me. Dragon ball. Ice spinner. Salamence is gone. That was huge. Honestly, that was a huge, huge help. Yeah, I gotta switch out. I gotta go with the Luxray. Get the Intimidate, Gunk Shot, do not get poisoned, thank you. You're gonna go into a ground type? No. Better. attack the Luxray. Get the Intimidate again. Low for the Sky Attack, because you're gone.
Simple enough.
Which I'm not mad about. Fire Blast hurts. Okay, good. Kingdra's gone, which is another big help for us. Fire Blast again. I love how you didn't miss. Now you're gone. Who's left? Go to Wild Charge. Man, I feel like this is the best bet here. Oh! Well, Skunk Tank is actually really good there. Oh, nobody died. Man, who would have guessed? The battle actually didn't take nearly as long as I thought it would take. We might be able to do a whole nother area. Unless it's a gym leader, and then probably most likely not. We shall see. We're gonna do rare candy, and we're gonna give it to you. Take Drain Punch. Ooh, that's a good move. I'm not happy about that. Okay, we got Bunnery, Spiritsy, Skelp, Bonsweet, and Ice Key. With you, should be good the rest of this area. Potion, give it to Empoleon. Legitimately needs it. Get rid of another one. Well, it is not a accuracy battle. Alright, we're definitely going to be doing another area. My apologies. I was expecting this to be harder. But this team is actually doing really well. We're going to go Forest because I want Vespiquen. I feel like we're going to get Vespiquen. And of course we get the down throw. Why wouldn't we, right? Oh. Poison is resistant to fighting. Oh. I think I registered that. We're gonna do Fire Dance on you. And I'm gonna do Night Slash on you. Okay. You did not need to do that. And we get rid of you, which is huge, because you're Gen 5 anyway. You're not helpful for me. You're Gen 1, which is not helpful for me for this part of the week. Oh, but we got the crit. Honestly, the crit, I think, 100% mattered here. Alright, you're in the green, so it's one less thing I gotta worry about. Horse! I'm gonna be facing. We're gonna do Fiery Dance on you, and we have to go and pull it. I was not prepared for that. Okay, Breloom is gone. You're gonna hit me with Scald again before I can do anything? Infernape is taken out by a Scalding Salazar. That's incredible. Honestly, would have lost that battle. Meaning, like, I would have lost that bet, I should say. Was not expecting that at all. What else am I gonna do? Headbutt hurts. Just one more Pokemon. I'd rather it be Ice or Vespidoon. Honestly, when I'm thinking about doing this. Yeah, I can't use you. Alright, well, you're gone. This is 100% going to be the last area of the night. I'm assuming there's no way we're not going to be facing a rival. I mean, a gym leader. Yeah, what the heck? I can't use you, but... Drill Peck? Oh, that was perfect. Good. I don't think I can hit you again, can I? Oh, I failed. Probably like, you know what, let's give it to this kid because he just did something we weren't expecting. Because I wasn't expecting it, I can tell you that right now. He had 5 health left. That is hilarious. Probably should have went on flying instead, but eh. I'm curious what her moves are now. Potion again. I'm gonna keep giving it to you. Brain Punch. Dumb Shot. You get poison. Oh no, we did not get poison. That's ridiculous. Oh no, we just fought a gym leader, so we won't be facing a gym leader. No, it wasn't a gym leader we were facing. So who the heck are we gonna face now? I gotta do this, because I need everyone on their A game right now. Okay. Should be a bug type. I am correct. Still raining. That was not fun. We're going to electric type. Just gotta try to get rid of as many as we can, and then have Vespa Queen come out and see how much she can do. Okay, that's a little bit of a problem. Okay. You're not telling me you have a ground bug. Yeah. I wasn't wrong. There, we got the para. Okay. And fire is weak here because of all the rain. Yep, that's why I'm getting out. I had a feeling. What do you have as moves? take it. That's quite effective. You're gone. That's huge. Okay. Gotta do this. Yeah, defense, special defense, yeah. Okay. I'm gonna go into you, lower your attack, I'm gonna discharge. Okay, okay. We're not completely out of this. Ooh, we survived barely. And Luxray comes out with Pokemon. Thank goodness. We're gonna go jungle. So, that is going to be it for tonight. We are going to see how far we can get next week, next Thursday to be specific. We're going to be starting at floor 111, and it seems like Gen 4 has been an easier... I don't know if it's just the typing or what, but it seems like Gen 4 I'm having a lot easier time than when I was having with any of the other gens. But we'll have to wait to see how well that continues, because I still haven't been able to start with a full team yet. But we'll see how far we can get for later runs. If we even make it to later runs, because who knows, we might finish it before them. But for now, if you made it this far into the video, please make sure to like and subscribe down below. Other than that, this is going to be Beastly Eel.